The reason that I'm involved in this project is how cool this initiative is. The profits from the stream go to benefit Boys and Girls Clubs of America.
Take six.
Now I have the rebellion at their heels.
I play the narrator, Ernest, the young protagonist of the film.
I think I'm in love.
I'm him grown up, kind of reminiscing about his adventures, where all of his childhood shenanigans took place.
You'll never guess where I am.
Star Wars was so popular, it became a religion.
I was about the age of the narrator in this film when Star Wars came out, and we spent a lot of time in the woods with pretend lightsabers acting out scenes from Star Wars. I relate to that a lot. We had a lot of adventures out in the woods, behind the mall. A lot of stuff went down.
There it was, Granite Run Mall. And inside, the wide world of sports.
The voiceover artist that narrates the film has such a distinct and luxurious, sensual voice. It's gonna send you into paroxysms of pleasure at the movie theater. So enjoy.